Dear student, now we will see subtraction of 3-digit number without borrowing or without regrouping. Okay, there is no need to regroup or borrowing. Okay, only subtract the values and find the answer. Okay, see the first example, 969 minus 414. Okay, start from ones place. We solve subtraction of 2-digit number without borrowing like this. Only subtract the values. Okay, so 9 minus 4, 5. Okay, count backward, so you will get the answer. Okay, 6 minus 1, 5. 9 minus 4, 5. Okay, read this number, 555. Okay, next example 5 minus 4, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 7 minus 1, 6. Read this number, 611. Okay, next example, 626 minus 413. So 6 minus 3, 3, 2 minus 1, 1, 6 minus 4, 2. Okay, read this number, 213. Next example, 383 minus 242. 3 minus 2, 1. 8 minus 4, 4. 3 minus 2, 1. Okay, 141 is the difference of 383 and 242. Okay, so these are very simple example. Only subtract the values and start from ones place. Next example, subtract 35 from 867. Okay, now just observe, 35 is the 2-digit number, 867 is the 3-digit number. Okay, so first write the bigger number upside. Okay, so here in between these two numbers, this number is greater because it has 3-digit, it has 2 digits, and we learn 3-digit number is always greater than 2-digit number. Okay, so write this number upside, 867, and while writing 2-digit number, start from one place to write. Okay, so here 35, one place digit is 5, so write it under the one place column and then write 3 at the 10 place column. This is the correct way to write the numbers. If you write like this, 867 minus, if you start from 100 place to write, then your answer will come wrong. Okay, so this is the correct way to write. Okay, now subtract the values. 7 minus 5, 2. 6 minus 3, 3. And here 8, there is no any digit, so write that 8 as it downside. So 832 is the answer, and the answer of the subtraction example is called as difference. Okay, so remember this. Next example, subtract 45 from 397. So in between these two numbers, which is the greatest number, which number has the more digit, that number is greater. Okay, so this number is greater, 397 minus 45.